as code of the frontiers of science by Gina Steen and published by Pina Press in New York. The book was given by one of us now found at the Luther Foundation to investigate subjects on the frontiers of science. He's a retired psychologist. Thank you.